Have you ever seen something like this before? It's a Bündeli. You read a newspaper and now you want to dispose of it. In Switzerland, we recycle everything. Newspaper, aluminium, glass or batteries. In Switzerland, waste paper is collected in a very special way. The waste paper is made into bundles of paper tied together, as Bündeli. And you don't just do them any way you like. There are precise instructions on how to bundle properly. So finally, we have our beautiful bundle nicely placed. Now we want to dispose of it. And here in Switzerland, we have the Abfall calendar, the waste calendar. This calendar tells you when, where, what, and how to dispose your garbage. In our street, the bundles are picked up by the garbage collection every second Wednesday. So you put your Bündeli, your bundle, here on the street, but wait, be careful. If you put your Bündeli too early on the road, Monday, Tuesday, then there is a fine up to $295. No joke. So now you know what a Bündeli is. You're welcome.